The advent of cloud and DevOps means your business can move faster, but speed and scale often result in reduced visibility. Without proper insights, how can you ensure operational effectiveness? Sysdig Monitor helps you do Kubernetes monitoring, cloud and VM monitoring, Kubernetes cost analysis and optimization, as well as providing a managed Prometheus offering and support for custom metrics. Let's see how. You work for the voting app company and your IT team just deployed Sysdig Monitor in your ecosystem. Let's start by taking a look at how the out-of-the-box dashboard provides a summary of your infrastructure, including any hosts or Kubernetes clusters that you have connected. Sysdig Monitor provides powerful analysis features that allow you to quickly correlate data, identify trends, and anomalies. You can easily create custom dashboards to track the performance of your applications and infrastructure over time. Of course, you'll also want to be made aware when various situations occur in your environment. That's why Sysdig Monitor also includes robust alerting capabilities. You can set up alerts based on a wide range of conditions, such as metric-based alerts for things like CPU or memory usage, downtime alerts to understand the status of your existing containers and hosts, event-based alerts to understand things like container restarts, and if you're using PromQL today, you can also import those alerts. In addition, you can receive these alerts via email, Slack, PagerDuty, or other channels. Sysdig Monitor is fully compatible with open source Prometheus and scales monitoring to millions of time series with long-term retention. Prometheus monitoring is the de facto standard approach for Kubernetes. Teams start using Prometheus because it's easy to get started with. Soon, though, each team in the organization has its own Prometheus server. But this approach doesn't scale as they grow, and the number of time series expands as each team may start to see the need for multiple servers. When it's time to consolidate and centralize visibility across teams, things start to get complicated, often leading to failures or unreliability. With Sysdig, your team can keep using the technology they love while reducing the risks with Sysdig Enterprise-Grade Access Control. Now let's see how Sysdig Monitor can reduce time to insight. Your DevOps team just got an alert. They can see that their application becomes unresponsive when more requests are coming in from the network. How can we monitor the application under this situation? What can we do to find out the bottleneck in the application? Let's investigate and drill down into that deployment. In the container resource usage and troubleshooting dashboard, we can immediately see a spike in the network traffic. If we shift over to the pod status and performance dashboard, we can also see how the vote container is hitting its CPU limits and has become unavailable. Also in the pod status and performance dashboard, we can see how the vote container is hitting its CPU limits and has become unavailable. This information is essential to inform a quick resolution. In this case, the solution is to scale up the vote service. When we scale up the vote service, we immediately see the impact in Sysdig Monitor. The response time has returned to normal. The application is responding flawlessly. The latency has decreased and the network errors have disappeared. There are no more pods becoming unavailable. We have gathered all this information from just two dashboards, dramatically reducing the time needed to find a solution and measure its impact. Sysdig Monitor is an essential tool for anyone managing cloud-native applications. With its powerful dashboards, metric analysis features, and alerting capabilities, Sysdig Monitor makes it easy to gain deep visibility into your infrastructure and applications, and to quickly troubleshoot any issues that arise. If you found this video interesting, visit our links in the video description to find our hands-on labs, attend more online trainings, access our monitor blogs. Thanks for watching!